My name is Imogen Sajet. I am a scientist.
Isaac, Imogen. Private channel contact, you copy?
Read you clean and clear, Command. Status of your synth cores?
I have been taught that history moves like the tide. A slow, inexorable movement. That the surf crashing on the beaches of time is an illusion. A momentary expression of change.
The cores feel good. Quantum conduits green. It's their links with ship's power I'm less happy with.
Are you calling Red?
Right now, that surf threatens everything I have ever known.
On any other day, I would.
Did not catch that. Repeat, are you calling Red?
Yesterday, my work made sense. I had a place that I earned.
No intel, I'm not. Startup should even out irregularities.
The synthetic hyperspace cores I designed were perfect. And I was to begin training a team of navigators. They were going to usher in a new age for my people, freeing us from reliance on ancient, unfathomable progenitor technology. Today, they are a means to an end. Today, I am being called into service as the only possible navigator of the Hiigara mothership, Khar-Kushan.
Standby for mothership, main sequence initialization. Here we go.
Its sister ship, the Khar-Sajuk, disappeared 20 years ago in a region of space known as the Anomaly, along with our original hyperspace cores and my mentor, Karen Sajet.
Only forward. Switching to open channels.
And now, I alone am left to solve the equation.
I am declaring launch enabled. Cautiously.
I will be bound into the Khar-Kushan, merged with the ship in both body and mind. Will I even still be me after the procedure?
My boards match. I concur. Launch enabled. Power is internal.
There is no more time for training. No more time for preparation. We've been ordered to launch. My entire life has been study, analysis, planning. Today, the galaxy is burning. My name is Imogen Sajet. I am Fleet Command. Standing by to begin calibration. The Khar-Kushan is on station. Fleet control systems loadout commencing now. Sensors. Control. Objectives. Resource. Build and research. Launch. Selection. Command.
Fleet intelligence online. Status report.
High-end operations looking better, but I have half-dozen software constructs going into chaos spirals. Give me 5 minutes to clamp down the logic loops.
Would be better in two, Command. Are we mission capable?
Sorry, Intel, but I've got reds and resourcing systems right now. There's nothing to check flow with. We need to harvest something, anything.
How is that just coming up now?
I'm doing what I can with what we've got. I don't even have a full construction bay yet.
Understood. Hiigara in command. This is the Khar-Kushan. Initiating comms. Link Beta Beta Iota 2-0.
Acknowledged. Comms locked. Gamma Beta Omega 2-4. Proceed.
Secure comms established. Khar-Kushan proceeding to Resource Storage Area Alpha. Sensors manager online. I will monitor sensor data and manage all mission objectives. Move the mothership into the designated area to begin testing.
Command channel open. Channel open. Stand by. Flight maneuvers engaged. Engine capacity ramping to maximum.
Propulsion operating within specs. Even at ammo, check that box. It's good.
Confirmed. Positional tracking verified.
Khar-Kushan Hiigara. Area is clear. Resolve your resourcing issues as soon as possible. We need you mission functional.
Khar-Kushan, this is Resource Controller Alpha 12.
RCA 12, Khar-Kushan. Transfer confirmed. Good to have you.
Order the Resource Controller to begin harvesting operations.
Local operators, watch the
deck. Ready to copy.
We're seeing some instability in certain regions.
Engineering, monitor disassembler array harmonics.
Monitoring. Any update on our absent production module?
Waiting on a solve from Hiigara in command. You'll be second to know.
Mating successful, but we've got no flow through fleet.
Copy, engineering. I have code agents in your system. There's some sort of back pressure pre-storage.
Wait. I got it. Thanks, Command.
My boards now show full flow to fabricators. Nice work, engineering.
Hiigara Command, resourcing issues resolved. Permission to test combat systems.
Granted. Recommend testing both combat production and command.
Drones will conduct simulated attack runs on the mothership. Set the mothership's stance to aggressive. This will activate the Khar-Kushan's defense turrets and begin the test.
Mothership is under simulated fire. Hull defense guns are active and engaging targets.
Telemetry looks good, Intel.
Mothership hull turrets calibrated. Objective complete.
Our use flowing to support fabricators. Strike craft production is optimal as it's gonna be until we get a full capacity production module.
Bring our recon squadron to full strength. Prepare to engage target drones.
Team 7, there's a reverse manifold installation in resource transfer conduit 136. You've got 30 seconds before I start thinking about whose fault that was.
Research complete.
Combat telemetry. Stand by to receive data.
Telemetry standing by. Recon production complete.
Target drones have been positioned ahead. Engage with the recon fighters. Let's do this by the books. Nothing fancy.
Recon here. Recon here. Fire.
Good shot.
Okay, let's see if we can bring our birds home. Dock strike craft.
Auto land guidance implemented. Landing bay 1 and 2 now cleared.
Hangar teams report successful docking operations. All tests complete. Mission accomplished. Hiigara, Khar-Kushan. The mothership is continuing.
Khar-Kushan, this is Hiigara Command Actual. There is a situational update.
Intelligence Officer Paktu.
Sir?
Consider this briefing to be under the Sunrise on Carrick protocols. There will be no more communication from Hiigara, and you are to remain comm silent until mission completion.
Acknowledged.
We are in the middle of an unfolding crisis. No matter what you may have heard, I assure you, it's worse. The following events occurred simultaneously. Across multiple major systems. Adjacent to the anomaly region.
Sands and sinners.
We don't really know what happened to Karen and her fleet. Just that they disappeared and the anomaly stopped spreading. Until now. We believe these events were deliberate attacks. And that they and the anomaly are linked.
Hyperspace has been weaponized.
Every simulation we've run results in the total collapse of galactic civilization.
This must be stopped.
First, we need you to access Facility 315, where a prototype production module and supplies are in storage.
We have traced the gate power flow to the Noctua 27 system, which appears to be the focus of the anomaly.
You will make best speed to the Noctua 27 system. Is that understood?
Understood.
Until the protocols are lifted, nowhere is safe.
Are you certain?
Admiral out.
Sir. Confirmed, Hiigara.
Sijinsa, are you sure this is the optimal path? This ship is not ready. I'm not prepared.
Imogen, the galaxy is not the laboratory. Karen knew this, and it allowed her to succeed where other Sijets might have failed.
I'm not Lady Karen.
You must see in yourself what countless others do. My precious granddaughter.
Can you get us there?
Yes. Generating initial nav equations now. Hyperspace jump protocols initiated. Lowering damping fins. Funneling navigation construct to course. Course, spooling to speed. All hands, prepare for hyperspace jump. On my mark. 3, 2, 1.
Mark.
Where am I? Intel, this is Fleet Command. Please come in. Does anyone read me? Sans and Sinners, how did I get here?
Your vitals are spiking, Command. Are you still mission capable?
The jump, it wasn't what I anticipated. But the equation balanced out.
You have that right. It was by the numbers.
Numbers never lie. Hyperspace complete. Real space coordinates acquired.
We are currently in close proximity to the unmanned storage facility 315, where we will load our production module. With this module on board, we will be able to conduct unlimited combat operations. We need to recon and establish a secure area of operations. Construct probes and deploy them at these marked locations.
This is Command.
Probe ready. Probe is away.
Operations. New position, there.
Advancing.
Attention, Mothership.
Probe launching.
Collector 2-3 is having a hard time with plasma burners.
We must establish a close combat patrol to protect the mothership during transfer. Deploy recon strike craft to the locations indicated.
Go.
Destination confirmed.
Setting scan vector.
First sector clear.
Acknowledged. Continue your sweep.
Command, don't forget about the recon strike craft's overburners. Good for getting out of trouble fast. Or into it.
All probes in position. The outer perimeter has been established. Objective complete. Deploy recon strike craft to each target area.
Resource controller complete and ready for operation.
Receiving. Ops update.
Inner perimeter established. Objective complete. No movement detected in the AO. Move the mothership to the indicated coordinates and prepare to initiate loading procedures.
Channel open. Stand by.
Yeah, controller here.
The mothership is in position. Transmitting activation codes now. The mothership's assets are in stable hibernation. Status, green. The station recognizes the Khar-Kushan. Initiating transfer. She's all yours, engineering.
Confirm, Command. Transfer protocol is going smoothly. Tracking is good. She's lined up. Let's park this thing. Attention, main hangar personnel. Stand by to receive. Automated transfer path engaged. ETA 5 minutes till hard capture. That's as fast as it moves, Command.
Combat alert. Unidentified units in the AO are unresponsive and have been flagged as hostile. Prepare to engage. Weapons free.
Recon.
We've detected several more hostile signatures in the sector on attack vectors. Produce additional strike craft to better defend against incoming hostiles.
Channel open. Stand by.
Go with message. Receiving.
Caution, resource controller has been engaged.
Ready, set.
Command, your vitals are all over the place. Are you injured?
I can hear them all.
What?
Every ship lost. Their screams. Their prayers. Their curses. All of it.
Imogen, I... Sands and Sinners, you have to push through it.
Compartmentalizing now. Have you identified the enemy yet, Intel?
I have. Confirmed aggressors are Kalan pirates. Fought them before. They like to hit and run. When they look like they're giving up, they aren't. Keep your guard up.
Attention, main hangar deck. Stand by to receive. Alignment looks good. Registration's good. Begin capture protocols. Soft capture. Hard capture. Confirmed. Power coupling engaged. Control lines green. Integration complete. Good work, people.
The mothership feels complete. Thank you, engineering.
Interceptor fabrication templates installed and ready for immediate production.
Good timing. The Raider threat is getting serious. Build interceptors and take out the Kalan pursuit fighters.
Targeting enemy strike craft.
Facility 315 has released resources during the transfer. Use resource controllers to collect.
Recon production complete.
Alert. Another enemy wave is approaching.
Good kill. Engaging strike craft.
Controller here. Go ahead.
Watch my shot.
Build a squadron of interceptors.
Resource controller complete and ready for operation.
Enemy strike craft closing. Look alive. Got it.
Initiating move.
Resource controller complete and ready for operation.
More strike craft on approach. Stay alert.
Resource control complete and ready for operation.
Ready to copy.
Mothership taking fire. Channel open. Stand by.
Sensors quiet. All hostile units eliminated. Objective complete.
Intel, you may have spoken too soon. Capital class hyperspace signature detected. What they just did to that asteroid, it shouldn't be possible.
Alert! Kalan pirate carrier in the AO. Defend the mothership. Pirate carriers don't directly engage Hiigaran forces often. But don't underestimate their strength.
Receiving. Recon here. Channel open.
We're on it.
Systems go. Send.
Interceptor construction successful. Objective complete. A large wave of enemy forces are inbound. Make ready.
Let him have it.
Firing on the carrier.
Enemy carrier in range. Stay on the in-watch.
Enemy carrier. Firing now.
The mothership has the upper hand. Vector interceptors onto the Raider carrier.
Command, our interceptors can overcharge their weapon systems to give a short-term increase to damage output. The cannon's mag coils can only take that much power for a few seconds at a time, so make it count.
Interceptor alert. Enemy carrier engaged. Recon's getting chewed up.
Priority alert. High strike craft losses being reported.
Going critical. It's pulling out of scope.
The Raider carrier is charging its hyperdrive.
The Raider carrier is withdrawing. Typical. They're fleeing to lick their wounds. Like always. The Kalan Stranglers still pose a threat to the facility. We can't leave them behind. Engage and destroy before we leave the sector. All hostiles in the sector have been eliminated. Mission objectives complete.